Chandigarh, where ruckus was seen outside a court where Babar Khalsa International terrorists were assaulted by several people.
BK terrorists Jagtar Singh Hawara and Paramjit Singh Bhiora were heckled today in Sector 17 court of Chandigarh here, where they were brought here for hearing in the Burrell jailbreak case. Some people who identified themselves from an organization called Hindu Suraksha Samiti claimed this responsibility. Police managed to control them before they could inflict any damage on both the BKI terrorists. They had in fact called up some media persons, and in fact they had also threatened the lawyer representing them, Arvind Thakur, a few days ago. He had also held a press conference and said that these people perhaps don't want him to represent these two terrorists who are facing trial here in Chandigarh.
Right, Shamsher, we just got your ground report from earlier on where these terrorists were assaulted. What's the latest from outside the court?
Well, the court is court hearing is still going on, and Jagtar Singh Hawara and Paramjit Singh Bhiora, both the BKI terrorists who were heckled, they are still inside the courtroom, and security has been beefed up as of now. And the three men who tried to assault them, they have been taken into custody, and at the moment they are in the lockup of Sector 17 police station, which is right opposite the court. Security has been beefed up, and we are waiting for Jagtar Hawara and Paramjit Bhiora to come out any moment now. And they come from Delhi every time they have to attend the hearing in the Burrell jailbreak case. Police has beefed up security arrangements so that, this incident is not repeated, though there are reports coming in that perhaps more people from this fringe Saffron organization could be inside the courtroom, and there can be trouble once again. Police not taking any chances now, and the vehicle has been sent inside court premises from where they will be brought outside. So perhaps police not taking any more chances, and they think that more people inside who can once again look to create trouble.